Oh boy, this is already the 8th episode of Animal Battle, yet we still have a lot of awesome candidates for the title, the best animal in the world. And maybe the candidates of this video aren't as big as our well-known felids, but believe me, what they might lack in size, they surely make up for with their other superpowers. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present you our two competitors, the Eurasian Lynx versus the Snow Leopard. Also, at the end of the video, I will announce the winner of the last animal battle between the Hippo and the Rhino. So don't miss me. Let's do it. I'm Mario, and this is Animal Battle. In order to find out which of the two animals is the winner, we are going to evaluate them by 6 different characteristics. Agility, attack, defense, intelligence, bonus skill, and survival. So only being more powerful isn't enough, because the other stats are important too. So let's jump right into the agility stats. This is going to be really interesting, because both of them are very good at this. Even though they are considerably smaller than lions, Eurasian lynxes can reach an incredible speed of up to 80 km per hour. And snow leopards are even faster. Even though they usually run with a speed of 56 to 64 km per hour, over short bursts, snow leopards can reach up to 90 km per hour. And they have other adaptations for even better agility stats. Both Eurasian lynx and the snow leopard have large paws to distribute the body weight for walking on snow, and have fur underside to increase the grip on steep surfaces. And snow leopards are masters at walking on steep surfaces. Just look at it! Okay, maybe sometimes they make mistakes, but nonetheless, they are just incredible hikers. Lynxes are also very good climbers, being able to climb trees with ease, and can also swim. One more characteristic that they both have are their strong legs. Using them, lynxes can jump up to 2 meters in height. If you thought that is impressive, then wait until you hear that snow leopards can jump as high as 6 meters. Also, they can jump as far as 15 meters, which is just incredible, and they use their long tail for balance. So let's see their agility stats. They have very high agility stats as expected, snow leopards being slightly better here. Now let's talk about their intelligence. Both of them are smart animals, because like the other felids, they are predators, and hunting requires a higher level of intelligence. Comparing their intelligence stats is pretty hard, because we can't say that one is smarter due to it having a larger brain, because in most cases it is not necessarily true, and that's why it will be a tie here. So here you have their intelligence stats. Good. Before going to attack and defense stats, we are going to take a short look at their bonus skills. Snow leopards have small ears for losing less heat, and a thick and white fur used for camouflage. All of these adaptations are ideal for living in cold climates. Also, even though they are classified as big cats, snow leopards cannot roar, but they can still try, and their attempts are pretty funny. Both snow leopards and Eurasian lynxes can purr. This makes lynxes resemble a bigger domestic cat. Also, they have a very good hearing due to their ear shape. But that's about it for bonus skills. As you can see, their bonus skill stats are not that high. Now, we are going to go to the most interesting part of the video, the attack and defense stats. Eurasian lynxes are the largest lynx species. They can reach lengths of up to 80 to 130 centimeters. And have a short 11 to 25 cm tail. They can weigh from 18 to 30 kg, the largest one recorded weighing 45 kg. Snow leopards are slightly larger than them, having a head and body length of 75 to 150 cm and a very long tail which can measure up to 105 cm. They can also weigh around 22 to 55 kg, occasionally reaching even 75 kg. Even though lynx are not that big, they prefer relatively large ungulates. They are stock and ambush predators, and can prey on small-sized animals like rabbits and hares, martens, red foxes, and even wild boars, moose, and reindeers. And, as we can see, they can use their jumping and climbing abilities to knock out birds too. Snow leopards are impressive hunters too. They can kill animals 2 to 4 times their weight, which includes most animals in its range. Just look at this incredible chase. The only animal it cannot kill is the adult male yak, which is just too big and powerful. To mark their territory, snow leopards rub particular rocks with their cheeks, although they are not as territorial and aggressive. In fact, the snow leopard has not been reported to attack humans. That makes it the least aggressive to humans of all big cats. They don't have any problems with defense because they don't usually encounter competitors. Eurasian lynxes, on the other hand, have a few competitors. Wolves have been known to attack and even eat lynx. Wolverines might also kill lynxes sometimes. So here you have their attack and defense stats. We can observe that snow leopards are better at attack and defense because they are larger and have less competitors. And last but not least, let's talk about their survival stats. Because there is no point in having high stats if a species is going extinct. Eurasian lynxes are doing great here, being listed as a least concerned species. Their population is stable and are widely distributed across Europe and Asia. Usually, the mother lynx gives birth to 1 to 4 kittens, which are going to live about 13 years in the wild. Snow leopards are doing worse here, being classified as a vulnerable species. There are less than 10,000 of them in the wild, and the population is estimated to decline about 10% in the next 23 years. They can give birth to 1 to 5 cubs at once, which have a pretty high life expectancy, living up to 15 to 18 years in the wild. And here you can see their survival stats. Even though they don't have impressively high attack and defense stats, both snow leopards and Eurasian lynx make up for it with their high agility stats. But who is the winner? It is up to you, because you can vote the winner in the poll right there and share your opinion in the comments down below. Also, why not show others how cool lynxes and snow leopards are, sharing this video with your friends, hopefully you have friends, with your family, and I know that your babushka will like it too. Oh right, now it is the time to announce the winner of the last battle between the hippo and the white rhino. So, the animal that the majority of you voted and the winner is the white rhinoceros. It is a really impressive and bulky animal. But even though some of you wished that the hippo would win, you shouldn't be upset, because we should realize that all animals are amazing. So, once again, don't forget to vote for the winner of the battle between the Eurasian lynx and the snow leopard in the top right corner. And if you enjoy my videos, why not support me on Patreon so that I'll be able to make even better and more videos. Respect animals.